jetpack.
For a second, and you, and the, and all my viewers got flipped off. Got the bird. I think that's a new record.
Balloons.
Tight. let's see it. Your stupid balloons keep up with my jetpack. And now we're in the balloon man world. Balloon fighter world, whatever. And I have already died. Right over there, not sure if I want to go for it and just, like, kill myself or something like that, but, I just might, because I really actually want to show off. Because there's two things that I can do right now, which is never give up. Let's see, super beans get to clean my jetpack up, I will. Okay, so if you stay near to the bottom, you'll see a thriller con. A thriller door. Surfs up. And you go surfs up, one. I like that. Match hit. What's the hair? It takes hours for taking me hours to get it like this. And we can already almost get our, rage on here, which is not really the best time to use it right now, because, I could've used it. Because it is a true death. But all you have to do here is survive. That's all you have to do. Everything. You just need to survive. That's all you need to do. That thing right there is a rocket. And it will pop on your balloon. There's fish down there. And I'm dead. And I died. Leap this. Not yet. Dude. There. You're dead, dude. And we are at full rage once more, and we get a full life too. Good. Time to show us up.
Yes, awesome.
Swirly. And we kill the storm cloud. Swirl! Perfect time to actually use it. Cause that's like my Minecraft, catchphrase, basically. Cause like... There. Watch it, it took me hours to get my hair to look like this. And you see that Amazon, whatever his name is, or her name is has not taken any damage. Because you can't really control of it. Give me that balloon. And there's also two reapers here. And not yet seen that he spawns a lot rapidly. And he's there. Okay, time for you to die, because I really do. Death Mossa! Death Mossa! Death Mossa! Death Mossa! I like Death Mossa. Check Norris's weapon keys. He drinks death water. No. Stupid gnats buzzing around my face. Yeah, it's a gnat. Sorry, it's a gnat. It's a knack. This is going in my face. Oh no! Stupid bird, you are not the word. Climb backwards. There we go. Nice try, Bobo, but my jetpack will never run out of fuel. We have Jason, Ryu, Simon, Noid, Gizmo, and Jason, and Slime, and Samus, Sapphire, and Sam, and the Duck Hunt Dog. And here we have the main event. We have a fighting sequence, which is the end of World 4, I believe. Which took me a while to actually do on my first attempt on trying to play this game right there. Because it takes a little while, his health is way up. Dude. No filming! Blood sports. Okay, come on. There's actually an achievement for you, killing, use all four of the chairs. So, yeah. I'm wanting to throw me back over there so I can actually go get those chairs. Okay, there we go. Have a seat. Basically, you have to attack him with those seeds 4 times. Ha ha ha. Okay, come on. Come on, Abobo. Basically, you just need your rage meter to go up a whole bunch. Because if you do that, then you can actually finish him off more faster that way, so... So if you do that, then it's a bit faster that way. It makes things a bit more easier instead of trying to kill them all the way. But yeah. It only helps Snoop doesn't try to call me because he just came back on. I'm keeping my distance away from him because I don't want him to try to pull off another attack like that. Because I really do not need to do it here. And he just went off that. Okay. Amazon. And now we have the winner is me. Lasers. He's a fire in his lasers. We have Hulk Hogan, Undertaker. Two other guys. I really forget what their names are. I'm not a big wrestler person. Those are just the two people I know. That one's like a Scottish guy, which is that guy right there. Snooze, 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 snooze. Now we have the Undertaker. It's a me, I'm an Undertaker, you know. Boom! Now we have Hulk Hogan.
Go! No! Die!
And now we have Abobo.
Jump!
Oh no.
Doomell.
I would have laughed if they actually like put that in there. But that's not a NES thing. just like made him spin. But
die. Die.
Yeah, there's no way his body could have survived that. Wait, yes it did. Never mind.
The winner is you. Jump.
Okay, guys. This is going to be the end of this video here, and probably a recording session. So, yeah.